Our next graduate is Isaiah Richard Morissette.
Yay, Isaiah!
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Isaiah Richard Morissette.
Let's go, Isaiah! Woo! Woo! Let's go!
Thank you.
Let's go!
I am out the window.
Came out in this unprecedented time. Thank you! I want to thank my mom and my dad. My dad unfortunately is in Haiti, so he wasn't able to be with us. But my brother Ricardo to my left here. Thank you to just like this entire camp here, family, friends. I'm grateful and blessed. And I thank everybody for coming out. I also want to thank Isaiah's dad here to my left, Gene. And Isaiah's uncles, right over here, if you can take a video. Family, all his brothers. So, like I said before, I'm honored to see my firstborn complete this first milestone, and this is the first of many. And just keep him in your prayers. And I want to thank Oak2 for the designs, and Junior for catering. And thank you everybody for showing up. And it didn't rain, it was nice weather. And I'm happy. And I also want to thank the person who's behind the camera, Erlich Doyles. Erlich, thank you. We love you. And yes.
Thank you.
Now they always say congratulations.
Congratulations to my brother. You made it through the first chapter onto college now, and thank you for everything you did when, you know, this coronavirus stuff didn't happen. Obviously, it's hard because coronavirus, he has to graduate, but congrats to him.
Thank you.
Thank you for growing up with me. I've known you since I was literally 13. So
So thank you for like allowing me to be part of your life as you grow, and thank you for being part of mine. So congratulations.
And Patrick, I'm his older cousin. I'm so proud of him. You know, I'm gonna help guide him through life, you know, teach him the ropes. And I'm just happy for him, you know. I pray for the best for him and many more blessings to come.
Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Now we made it. I was patient, yeah. Oh, I was patient.